Now we're going to show you how to use the bar electrodes. The bar electrodes is included in every loser tool. You switch them by unscrewing. I'm doing this nut here, and you can put this one on or this one. So you turn the machine on, go around with the electrodes around the nut, and you squeeze the trigger. Now there is current, a lot of current going through the nut again, heating the nut but not the bolt.